नियतिकृत नियमरहितां क्लादेकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आदधति भारती कवेर्जयति. वि आर् लुकिङ्ग् एट् रूपकालङ्कारं नौ. वि हेव् टु स्टार्ट् रूपकालङ्कारं. तद्रूपकम् अभेदो यः उपमान उपमेययोः अतिसाम्यात् अपन्नुतभेदयोः अभेदः. सो द कारिका इस् ओन्लि तद्रूपकम् अभेदो यः उपमान उपमेययोः. उपमान उपमेययोः अभेदः. So where there, it is called a metaphor in English. So if the upamanam and the upameyam, when they are being expressed and expressed as if there is no difference between the two. Mukhameva chandraha, the face is indeed a moon. That is a abhedam that is being shown. But at the same time, there is still a vaidharmyam that is seen. Mukhameva chandraha, two objects are present. You know that those two objects are different, but when you are expressing it in a statement or in a shloka, you are saying that both are the same. Abheda uktihi. So it is called a superimposition of one object over the other. You are superimposing Chandra, the moon, on the face. Ati samyat anapannuta bhedaha. Apannuta means negated. Anapannuta means that which is not negated, that which is not covered, or it is prakashitam. Sputa bhedayoho. Sputataya yatra dvayoho bhedaha vidyate prakashitaha asti parantu abhedataya kalpanika abheda aropaha kriyate tatra rupakam. Kalpanika abhedaha, abhedaha means the poet creates a abheda, the non-difference between the two objects. सो प्रकाशित भिन्न स्वरूपयोः उपमान उपमेययोः अति साम्य प्रदर्शनाय. इट इज जस्ट फॉर टू शो दैट बोथ आर सो मच इक्वल दैट ही इज सेइंग इट इज ओनली इट इज इंडीड यू नो व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट एन एनिमी और अ पर्सन हु हैज बिट्रेड यू ही इज अ स्नेक यू आर सेइंग सो दैट इज यू आर डूइंग एन अभेद आरोपः. समस्त वस्तु विषयं श्रौता आरोपिता यदा आरोप विषयाः इव आरोप्यमाणाः यदा शब्द उपात्ताः तदा समस्तानि वस्तूनि विषयः अस्य इति समस्त वस्तु विषयं आरोपिताः इति बहुवचनम् अविवक्षितम्. नौ दिस् इस् फस्ट् डिवैडेड् इन् टु साङ्गं निरङ्गम् एण्ड् परम्परितम्. इन् दट् साङ्गं वेर् देर् आर् आल् दि अङ्गास् आर् प्रेसेण्ट् देर् आर् टु थिङ्ग्स्. वन् इस् समस्त वस्तु विषयं. The other is ekadesha vivarti. Samasta vastu vishayam shrauta. Shrauta means shabda upattaha. When aropyamana vastu, so aropa vishayaha is your adhikaranam, which is the mukham, which is your upameyam, which is the varnaniya vastu. Aropyamana vishayam is that which you superimpose upon the mukham, which is your chandra. When the aropyamana vishayam and the aropa vishayaha, upameya and the upamana, are both shrauta. Shrauta means shabda upattaha. Aropa vishayaha iva, adhikaranani iva, aropyamanaha, adheyani api, adheyaha api, yada shabda upattaha, shrautaha. If it is mentioned or if it is said with the word, if the aropyamana vishaya is also said by word, tada samastani vastuni vishayaha asya, all of the aspects are present. This is very similar to purnopama and luptopama. If all the aspects are present and it is mentioned, here you don't have the four aspects of sadharana dharma, upama vachakam, upamana upameya, all of this. Here you have only two objects, which is the upameyam and the upamanam, or aropa vishayaha, aropyamana vishayaha. So if the aropyamana vishaya is also shabda upattam, then it is samasta vastu vishaya. If the aropyamana vishaya alone is not present, or only the aropyamana vishaya is present, the other thing is not present, then it is a ekadesha vivarti. If only at one, some places the word is mentioned, some places the word is not mentioned. So how is it divided now? Sangam, we are going to look at nirangam and paramparitam later. In sangam, we have samasta vastu vishayam and ekadesha vivarti. The first example is for samasta vastu vishayam. Jyotsna bhasma churana dhavala bibhrati tarakasthini antardhana vyasana rasika ratri kapaliki iyam dvipadvipam bhramati dadhati chandra mudra kapale न्यस्तं सिद्धाञ्जनपरिमणं परिमलं लाञ्छनस्य छलेन. रात्रि इयं रात्रि कापालिकी द्वीपात् द्वीपं भ्रमति. दट्स् युवर् मेन् सेण्टेन्स्. सो इयं रात्रिकापालिकी, दिस् कापालिकी इस् अ योगिनी. दिस् योगिनी नैट् विच् इस् योगिनी. रात्रिः एव कापालिकी. दट् इस् युवर् रूपकं हियर् विच् इस् द प्रधानम्. सो एव्रिथिङ्ग् एल्स् यु आर् गोयिङ्ग् टु डिस्क्रैब् द रात्रि एण्ड् इट् विल् आल्सो द वर्ड् or the aropyamana vishayam, which is actually descriptive of the yogini, is also going to be present here. So both are shabda upattam, then it is samasta vastu vishayam. Okay, sangam means there is an angi rupakam and there are other anga rupakani which are all helpful in the pradhana rupakam. So ratrihi eva kapaliki, night which is a yogini, द्वीपात् द्वीपं भ्रमति. रोम्स् फ्रम् वन् ऐलेण्ड् टु अनदर् आर् वन् काण्टिनेण्ट् टु अनदर्. हौ इस् शी? द रेस्ट् आर् आल् विशेषणस् फार् दि योगिनी. इट् इस् गोयिङ्ग् टु एण्ड् दि योगिनी आल्सो मूव्स् फ्रम् द्वीपात् द्वीपं. द इन् यु नो जनरली रात्रि डजन्ट् कम् टु वन् द एण्टैर् अर्थ् एट् द सेम् टैम्. सो वेन् इट् इस् नैट् इन् वन् काण्टिनेण्ट्, इट् इस् डे टैम् इन् दि अदर् काण्टिनेण्ट्. सो द रात्रिः मूव्स् फ्रम् वन् काण्टिनेण्ट् टु अनदर् काण्टिनेण्ट् आर् वन् ऐलेण्ड् टु अनदर् ऐलेण्ड् बिकास् आफ् द मूव्मेण्ट् आफ् दि अर्त् इन् द सन्. द सेम् वे द योगिनी आल्सो इन् सर्च् आफ् विद्या, शी आल्सो मूव्स् अराउण्ड् एव्रिवेर्. सो शी हेज् नो बैण्डिङ्ग् टुवर्ड्स् वन् सिटि आर् वन् कण्ट्री. She keeps, wherever there is vidya, she keeps moving and she in search of knowledge. So dvipat dvipam bhramati katham jyotsna bhasma churana dhavala. The first adjective is jyotsna, moonlight is the bhasma. A yogini is wearing bhasma all over her body, and the ratri has jyotsna, moonlight. So the moonlight during the night time is like the bhasma that a yogini wears on her body. So because of that churanam is anulepanam. She has painted herself or anointed herself with bhasma. In the same way, the ratri is anointed with jyotsna, and the night is also white, dhavala, yogini api dhavala. Next is taraka asthini bibhrati. The yogini, she's a kapaliki. She's not just a simple yogini that we are talking about. Kapalikas are a sect of people who are vamachara. Generally, they are called vamacharas. They follow the vamachara and they have a very fearful practices, very terrible practices that they have. So they roam around with asthi, bones and all that. It is just to remind us constantly of what we are going to become or what this body is about. It is a very harsh way of telling us about reality. So this kapaliki, taraka asthini bibhrati, she is carrying asthini, bones, with her. In the night, it looks like taraka. The taraka, the stars are the bones. So wearing the bones of stars. Antardhana vyasana rasika, she always likes to antardhanam. She loves the act of disappearing act. She keeps going away. So the kapaliki, when you see her suddenly, she may just vanish or she may just appear suddenly. So you don't know. They are all, they have that siddha, ashtama siddhi, they have that. So they love to do this antardhanam, disappearing act. So antardhana vyasana kridayaha rasika. Ratrihi api evam. So what she, that night is not there always. When the daytime comes, she is gone there. Correct? So antardhana vyasana rasika. We can't always enjoy the night. So she keeps disappearing. Chandra mudra kapale lanchanasya chalena. See, chandra mudra kapalam. She carries a kapalam in her hand, which has a siddhanjana parimalam. Siddhanjanam, anjanam is my kajal. This kajal is not a normal kajal, it is a siddhanjanam. So there are the mai potu paakradhu, you know, in the south, they will have a betel leaf and they will put my kajal on it, and then they will be able to see the future in it or what is happening to someone. If something is lost, they will know where it is, and all these they can do. It is like black magic. So that kajal she has in a kapalam, and this Ratri's kapalam is Chandra Mudra. Chandra, the moon, is the kapalam, and it is like a Bhiksha Patram. Lanchana Chalena, the Chandra, the moon has that Kalankam, and that Kalankam is the Kajal here. Okay. Lanchanasya Chalena Siddhanjana Parimalam Nyastam Dadhati. She carries that Chandra Mudra Kapala. She carries that Siddhanjanam inside the Chandra Kapala. Evam Sa Ratri Iyam Ratri Kapaliki Dvipat Dvipam Bhramati. Atra Padatraye Antardhana Vyasana Rasikatvam Aropita Dharmatvam. She loves to, it is a dharma, it is a common dharma for both the Ratri and Kapaliki. There is no Rupakam there, it is only the Samana Dharmam. Iti Rupaka Parigrahe Sadhakam Asti. So you need the Sadharana Dharmam between Rupaka and so if the why he says this statement is to show us the difference between Upamita Samasam and Rupaka Samasam. Ratrihi eva kapaliki or ratrihi kapaliki eva. It can also be an Upamita Samasam. Like how we had Luktopama, where the Sadharana Dharmam was absent and it was made into a Samasam. Samasagatam and Sadharana Dharma was absent. So there it was an Upamita Samasa. Here, Antardhana Vyasana Rasika is the Sadharana Dharmam, that is Upattam, or it is the Aropita Dharmam. It is the quality that enables us to do the superimposition of Kapaliki on Ratri. Hence, we'll have to take the Samasa as not as Upama, but as a Rupaka Samasa. Because that Upamitam, Upamane, Upamani, what is that? I have Dvanya Loka here. 1 minute. So Mayura Vyamsakadayaha is the Panini Sutram where the Samasa has happened. And in that, you will, Eva, it is generally Rupaka Udaharanam is, Rupaka Samasam is used. The Sutram that governs the Rupaka Samasa is Mayura Vyamsakadayascha. And not that Upamitaihi Vyagradibihi. That is only for Upamana. Upama Samasam. You can also have Rupakam Cha is also mentioned in that Panini Sutram as a Vartikam, I think, for that. But here we will take it as Mayura Vyamsakadayaha is the Sutram, which governs that Ratrihi Eva Kapaliki. So Atra Padatraye Antardhana Vyasana Rasikatvam Aropida Dharmaha Eva Iti Rupaka Parigrahe Sadhakam Asti. Iti Tate Sankara Ashanka Na Karya. You cannot have Sankaram. Upama and Rupaka Sankaram is there. The rest are all Jyotsna Eva Basma Tasya Churanena Dhavala Ityatra Rupakam Syat Sarvatra Api Rupakam Asti. Parantu Ratrihi Iva Kapaliki Iti Upama Asti Tasmat Tatra Sankara Lankaraha Nashankaniyaha. So he says it is Mayura Vyamsakadayaha Iti Ratri Reva Kapaliki Iti Rupaka Lankaraha Tatra Vartate Tasmat Angi Rupakam. The rest are all Anga Rupakani. So Sangam Samasta Vastu Vishayam. Every Aropyamana Vishaya is mentioned here. Shrauta Arthascha Te यस्मिन् एकदेश विवर्ति तत् केचित् आरोप्यमानाः शब्द उपात्ताः केचित् अर्थसाम्यात् अवसेयाः इति एकदेश विवर्तनात् एकदेश विवर्ति. एकदेश विवर्ति इस् वेर् सम् आर् श्रौताः सम् आर् अर्थाः. श्रौताः एस् ऐ सेड् बिफोर् इट् इस् शब्द उपात्ताः. सम् मे बि एक्स्प्रेस्ड् बै वर्ड्स्. केचित् आरोप्यमानाः केचित् आरोप्यमानविषयाः उपमानानि शब्द उपात्तानि भवेयुः. पॉसिबल इट कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड. केचित् क्वचित् स्थले तु अर्थसामर्थ्यात् अवसेयाः निश्चेयाः अर्थसामर्थ्यात् अवगन्तव्याः. वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट इट इज द आरोप्य विषय इति एकदेश विवर्तनात्. इन द एग्जांपल यस्य रणान्तःपुरे करे कुर्वतो मंडलाग्रलतां रस सम्मुखी अपि सहसा पराङ्मुखी भवति रिपुसेना। अत्र रणस्य अन्तःपुरत्वम् आरोप्यमाणं शब्द उपात्तं मण्डलाग्रलतायाः नायिकात्वं रिपुसेनायाः च प्रतिनायक नायिकात्वम् अर्थसामर्थ्यात् अवसीयते इति एकदेशे विशेषेण वर्तनात् एकदेशविवर्ति। यस्य दिस् इस् ए डिस्क्रिप्शन् आफ् अ कवि सोरि अ राजा। यस्य राज्ञः रणः एव अन्तःपुरम्, रणम् एव अन्तःपुरम्, हिस् हिस् युद्धकळ युद्धभूमिः एव अन्तःपुरम्। हि ट्रीट्स् हिस् युद्धभूमि एस् अन् अन्तःपुरम्। हि टेक्स् हिस् स्वोर्ड् करे मण्डलाग्रलतां, मण्डलाग्रलतां खड्गलता। हि हेस् हिस् स्वोर्ड् इन् हिस् हेण्ड् करे कुर्वतः एस् हि इस् टेकिङ्ग् द स्वोर्ड् इन् हिस् हेण्ड्। पर रिपुसेना द एनिमि आर्मी रससम्मुखी अपि, even though it is brimming with veera rasam, sahasa parangmukhi bhavati, immediately it turns its face and goes away, or moves away from the battle. The Ripusena, even though it is very well capable of approaching the king, rasa sammukhi api, sahasa, immediately parangmukhi bhavati, it turns its face and moves away. Yasya yasya rajnyaha rana antapure युद्धभूमौ, युद्धभूमिः एव अन्तःपुरम्। अत्र देर् यु हेव् द रूपकं शब्द उपात्तम् आरोप्यमाणं वस्तु, अन्तःपुरम् इस् देर्। सो वेन् इन् दि अन्तःपुर आफ् युद्धं द किङ्ग् विद् इस् विद् टेक्स् इन् इस् हेण्ड् द स्वोर्ड् दट् मण्डलाग्रलता इस् इन् स्त्रीलिङ्गं। सो इट् when he says antapuram, we have to immediately look at the parallel of how the king behaves in the antapuram. So the moment he likes a wife, one nayika he likes, so as soon as he takes her in his hand or he embraces her, kare kurvataha yada tada ripusena, ripusena is a pratinayika, another woman who is being ignored by the king now, who is also in the antapuram, but she is being ignored and she is jealous towards the nayika. So she is a pratinayika, it is the ripusena here. The pratinayika word is not mentioned, nayika adhava vadhuhu the word is not mentioned, whereas we have mandalagralata and ripusena. Okay, artha samartyate eva, because he has said the word antapuram, we immediately have to think of ladies here. So mandalagralata becomes the wife whom he loves and he is taking her in his hand. Ripusena becomes the pratinayika. Rasa sammukhi api, even though the pratinayika has that shringara rasam and approaches him with rasam, the moment he takes another woman in his hand, she becomes parangmukhi. She does not like it, she is very jealous, so she turns her face away. So yasya rana antapure kare kurvataha mandalagralatam rasasammukhi, atra ranasya antapuratvam aaropyamanam shabda upattam, we have the shabda here aaropyamana vastu, mandalagralatayaha nayikatvam ripusenayaha cha pratinayikatvam arthasamatyat nischiyate. We understand or avagamyate, we understand that only by the force of the meaning. Ekadeshe visheshena vartanat, or that visheshanam is there only in one section, it is not there in other sections. Iti ekadesha vivarti rupakam. The next one is nirangam, where there is no angam and it is not supporting the main rupakam and it remains separately. Nirangam tu shuddham. Nirangam can be of two types. I think we saw that before. Shuddham and mala rupam. First we are having the shuddham shuddham example and then we have the mala rupam example. Kurangi eva angani stimitayati geetad dhvanishu yat sakhim kantodantam shrutamapi punaha prashnayati yat अनिद्रं यच्च अन्तः स्वपिति तदहो वेद्मि अभिनवाम् प्रवृत्तः अस्याः सेक्तुं हृदि मनसिजः प्रेमलतिकाम्। नायिका इस् सफरिङ्ग् फ्रम् मन्मथ, और् मन्मथ हेज् फस्ट् सोन् द सीड् आफ् लव् इन् हर् मैण्ड्, and these are the actions that she is, these are the symptoms of that action of Manmatha. So manasijaha asyaha hridi nayikayaha hridaye hridaye prema latikam sektum pravrittaha. She has that love and he is now watering that creeper in her mind. Manasijaha manmathaha asyaha hridi प्रेमलतां सेक्तुं प्रवृत्तः, सेचनं कर्तुं प्रवृत्तः, जलसेचनं करोति मन्मथः अधुना. सो वाट् आर् द रीसन्स् फार् देट्? अहं वेद्नी, ऐ अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् देट् दिस् इस् द रीसन् नौ. वाट् इस् द रीसन्? सो यत् गीतध्वनिषु कुरङ्गी इव अङ्गानि स्तिमितयति. गीतध्वनिषु वैल् लिसनिङ्ग् टु म्यूसिक् शी इस् very still, she keeps herself still. Stimitayati angani stimitayati, she keeps her limbs very still. Kurangi eva, like a female deer. A female deer, the moment it listens to, so this is also probably kavi samayam, I'm not sure, or because we have not experienced hunting in real life, so I'm talking about kavi samayam, it could be there. So when a vyadha, a hunter sings some music or he blows the flute, the deer is attracted to that music and it just stops itself and remains motionless, and the hunter is well capable of catching the deer at that point of time. So kurangi eva angani stimitayati esha api nayika kada geetadvanishu. सखीं कान्तोदन्तं श्रुतमपि पुनः प्रश्नयति यत् 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 यस्मात् कारणात् श्रुतमपि कान्त उदन्तं, कान्तस्य वृत्तान्तं पूर्वं श्रुतम् अपि, पुनः सखीं कान्तस्य वृत्तान्तं पुनः पुनः प्रश्नयति, प्रश्नं करोति. Even though she has heard about her lover many times before, she again and again asks her friend about that lover. So what did he do? What was he? How was he like? What did he say about me? What are all the, what did he, where was he? Where was he standing? All of those questions she again and again asks, and that shows that love in her mind. So Sakhim Prashnayati, she keeps Prichati, she keeps asking questions to her friend about her lover, even though she has heard it before. अनिद्रं च अन्तः स्वपिति, शी गोस् इन्सैड् हर् हौस् अन्तः गृहे, स्वपिति शी स्लीप्स्, अनिद्रम् अपि, ईवन् दो शी डस् नाट् गेट् एनी स्लीप्, शी डजन्ट् शी इस् नाट् फीलिङ्ग् स्लीपि, येट् शी गोस् इन् टु हर् हौस् एण्ड् लैस् डौन् एस् इफ् शी वाण्ट्स् टु स्लीप् और् एस् इफ् शी इस् स्लीपिङ्ग्, शी प्रिटेन्स् टु स्लीप्. तस्मात् अहो अहं वेद्मि, सो तस्मात् कारणात् तत् अहो वेद्मि, I now know clearly, asyaha hridi manasijaha abhinavam premalatikam sektum pravrittaha. He has just started to water the fresh sprout of attraction, or a fresh sprout of that creeper of affection in her mind. So here prema eva latika is that aropa vishayaha is present there. The others are all not any, there is nothing to, so prema latika or the sprouts, there is maybe, for a sprout to become a creeper fully, or the creeper to bring forth flowers, maybe there is flower in her mind, or none of those supporting factors for that prema eva latika is given here. Because kurangi eva becomes an upamanam, upama there. The rest, kantodantam punah punah shrunoti, there is no other rupakam to support this prema eva latika iti rupakasya. Angabhutataya anyani rupakani nasanti iti nirangam and shuddham. Shuddham is, there is no, mala means karana, karyakarana bhavaha. Whereas here, there is nothing of that sort. When you look at mala rupakam, you will understand what is shuddham. So it is just that Rupakam is present only in that particular samastapadam Premalatika. Okay. Next is Malatu Purvavatu Malopamayam Iva Ekasminna Bahavaha Aropitaha. There is only one Upameyam and there are many Upamanams. Upamana aropaha happens in malopama upameyasya bahubhi upamanaihi sambandha eva raja bhimaha iva shivaha iva athava agni riva iti there will be a lot of upamanams for just one upameyam and that upamana vachaka shabda will be there and so on and so forth or there will be different dharmas or the same dharma we saw that mala upama examples. Now here the difference is upameye bahunam upamananam aropaha yatra kriyate. So mala rupakam. Very similar to upama. The difference is eva comes in there. The example will make it clear. Saundaryasya tarangini tarunimotkarshasya harshodgamaha. कान्तेः कर्मण कर्म नर्म रहसाम् उल्लासनावासभूमिः उल्लासनावासभूः विद्यावक्रगिरां विधेर अनवधि प्रावीण्य साक्षात्क्रिया बाणाः पञ्चशिलीमुखस्य ललना चूडामणिः सा प्रिया एवम् एव्रिथिङ्ग् एल्स् इस् जस्ट् एन् अड्जेक्टिव् टु सा प्रिया मै बिलवड् that beloved of mine nayaka is addressing her and saying saundaryasya tarangini she is tarangini she is a nadi of beauty so saundaryasya tarangini asti she is there is no connection between each of the rupakam as I describe you can understand that there is no connection between one rupakam and the other rupakam you are just having sa priya iti asti and I am just connecting her with many different aropyamana vishayam so saundaryasya tarangini she is like a beautiful river I can say many different things here you can read the vyakhyanam for further descriptions so he says how you know tarangini means she has waves and the waves actually indicate that there is an avichinnatvam there is no stopping of the beauty so it is not like you know her forehead is beautiful but her eyes are not and then when you come to her lips it's beautiful then her neck is not beautiful there is no break there the saundarya nadi yatha pravahati taranga rupena the tarangam makes it continuous and overlapping you there is no break between one wave and the other you can never say that there is a in samudram when you look at the samudram no one wave has come and then there is no other wave there is a gap of 5 minutes and then there is another wave there is nothing of that sort so saundarya tatha tasyaha saundaryam vartate so saundaryasya tarangini ivasa she is like a personification of a nadi of beauty tarunima utkarshasya harsha udgamaha she is a happiness when tarunima utkarshasya tarunima yavanasya utkarshaha तारुण्य उत्कर्षस्य आनन्द आविर्भावः इव अस्ति हर्ष उद्गमः शी इज लाइक अ हैप्पीनेस ऑफ अट्रैक्शन कांतेहे इज हर ब्यूटी लस्चर एंड शी इज लाइक द अट्रैक्शन ऑफ लस्चर कर्मण कर्म इज वशीकरण मंत्रम कांतेहे वशीकरण मंत्रम इव अस्ति सा शी इज लाइक शी इज द पर्सोनिफिकेशन ऑफ or not personification she is like a vashikarana mantram of kanti luster narma rahasam ullasana avasa bhumihi she is like a avasa bhumihi avasa bhuhu abode or a home for love secrets narma rahasyam vidya vakragiram vidya she is the teacher or vidya guruhu vidya or guruhu she is like the education of vakragihi वक्रगीहि क्लेवर टॉक नर्मोक्तिः चाटु उक्तिः शी इज लाइक अ टीचर ऑफ चाटु उक्ति विदेह अनवधि प्रावीण्य साक्षात् क्रिया विदेह ब्रह्मणः अनवधि अपरिमित प्रावीण्य नैपुण्यस्य साक्षात् क्रिया प्रत्यक्षम् She is like an evidence of Brahma's creation or Brahma's chaturyam, naipunyam, expertise. She is like the pratyaksha hetu of Brahma's limitless expertise that he has in creating. She is like the pinnacle of his creation. So pancha shilimukasya banaha lalana chudamanihi. Pancha shilimukasya banaha lalana chudamanihi esha sapriya. Sapriya lalana chudamanihi. She is like the crown jewel chudamani of all the ladies. And she is like the five arrows of panchabana. Panchashili mukhasya panchabanaha iva sa asti. How is that related? The panchabanaha of Manmatha is Aravindam, Ashokam, Chutam, Navamallika and Neelotpalam. These are the five pushpabanas of Manmatha. She causes five different states in people. These five bana are also in a different place. It is given as Unmadanaha. It creates confusion. Tapanaha, it creates a torture, you know. Soshanaha, tapanaha is heat, it generates heat. Soshanaha, it thins the body. Krishatvam utpadayati. Stambanaha, you don't feel like doing anything. You are just stupefied like a pillar. Sammohanaha, you totally lose your consciousness. These are the five states. She creates, the Nayika creates, or my lover, the Nayika says, she creates these five states in all other men. Pumsam, Unmadanakari, Tapanakari, Shoshanakari, Sambhanakari, Sammohanakari, Sammohanacha Esha. So just like the five states that are given by Panchabana, she also imparts this five states for people. So saundaryasya tarangini tarunimokkarshasya harshodgamaha kantehe karmana karma narma rahasam ullasana avasabhu vidya vakragiram videhe. Okay, this is mala rupam nirangam rupakam. The next one is mala rupam paramparitam slishtam rupakam. This will take some time to explain, so I'll stop with this. Here can we not say ullekha alankaram? In which one? The earlier one? 1 minute. This shloka? Oh, saundaryasya tarangini bahubihi bahudollekaha tarunimotkarshasya harshodgamaha. बहुभि बहुधा उल्लेखात् एकस् ओके எப்படி வரும் बहुभि இல்லையேங்க அன்மியூட் யுவர் செல்ஃப் நான் சொல்லு
இந்த மாதிரி இப்போ ஒரே ராஜா வந்து வெவ்வேற விஷயத்துல வெவ்வேற மாதிரி இருக்கான்.
குருஹு வச்சசி அர்ஜுனஹா அயம் கீர்த்திஹி. So there it is just a direct comparison between the two. இங்கே வந்து இட் இஸ் அ சௌந்தர்யஸ்ய தரங்கிணி இவ சா அஸ்தி. சௌந்தர்யஸ்யங்கிறது சௌந்தர்ய தரங்கிணி இஸ் அன் ஆரோப விஷயம் ஹியர். சோ அங்க வந்து இஃப் யூ சே வச்சசாம் குருஹு, நோ அங்க வந்து அதை எப்படி பண்ணலாம்? Let me see how that can.
இவர் உல்லேகம் ஒத்துக்கிறாரா?
Of course it is. There is உல்லேகா here also. குருஹு வச்சசி குருஹு கீர்த்தௌ அர்ஜுனஹ சௌந்தர்யே தரங்கிணி இல்லையேங்க. சௌந்தர்ய விஷயே தத்ர உபமீயத்தேன சரி, ஆர் உல்லேகா கிரியத்தேன சரி, அப்படி இல்லைங்க. தரங்கிணி ஏவசா சௌந்தர்யசிய தரங்கிணி சாங்கரிச்சு அங்க வந்து ரெண்டு விஷயம் உனக்கு ஆரோப்பியமானமா தானே இருக்கு, சூப்பர் இம்போசிஷனா தானே ஆறுது. ஏன் நீ இதோட கன்ஃபியூஸ் பண்ணிக்கிற?
தெரியல,
ஓகே
இன்ட்யூட்டிவா புரியுது பட்
மேபி ஐ
லாஜிக்
நீட் டு திங்க் மோர் அண்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஹவு டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் இட் ஃபார் யூ. யோசிச்சு சொல்றேன்.